Good morning, dear students. Today, in this video, we are going to learn Standard 8 Mathematics. In the previous video, we have learned Practice Set 3.1. In this today's video, we will learn Practice Set 3.2 of third lesson, Indices and Cube Root. Practice Set 3.2, question number 1. Complete the following table. Now, we are going to solve Practice Set 3.2, question number 1. Complete the following table. Here, children, in the table, the first question is given 225 raised to 3 upon 2. Here, children, the index is in rational form. Okay? So, whenever the index is in rational form, there are two meanings. Okay? So, first meaning, children, let's see. 3 is a power and this 2 is the root of this number, children. 3 is the power of this number and 2 is the root of this number. So, first meaning, what is the children? Cube of square root of 225. Now, the next second meaning is, children, we start from the denominator, that is the 2. This 2 is the root, children. So, how we will write? Square root of 3 cube of 225. Okay, children. So, first we write, children, cube of square root of 225. This is a one meaning, children. Now, we start from denominator. This is a root, children. So, how we will write? Square root of cube of 225. This way, children, we have to write. There are the two meanings whenever the index is in rational form, children. Okay. First one is completed, children. Now move to the second one. Here, what is given, children? 45 raised to 4 upon 5. 4 is the power and 5 is the root, children. Okay. So, the first meaning, how we will write? Fourth power of. How we will write? Fourth power of fifth root of 45. Okay. So, how we will write, children? Fourth power of fifth root of 45. Okay, children, this is a one meaning. Now next we start from the denominator, that is the root. Okay, so how we will write? Fifth root of fourth power of 45. Fifth root of fourth power of 45. Okay, children, understood? Now next one, third one. 81 raised to 6 upon 7. 6 is the power and 7 is the root, children. So here, how we will write, children? Tell me how we have to write. First, we have to take power. So, in the power place, which number is there? 6. So, how we will write? 6th power of 7th root of 81. Again, listen, children. 6th power of 7th root of 81. Okay. So, I am writing, children. 6th power of 7th root of 81. Okay, children. Now, we start the second meaning from the denominator. Denominator, what I told you, children? It is a root. Okay. So, how we will write? 7th root of 6th power of 81. So, 7th root of 6th power of 81. This way we have to write down, children. Now, children, fourth one. 100 raised to 4 upon 10. 4 is the power and 10 is the root, children. So, let's write first meaning. Fourth power of 10th root of 100. So, write down, children. Fourth power of 10th root of 10th root of what is the, children? 100. Okay. Now next, we start from the denominator, that is the root, children. Okay. So, what is the number is there in the root place? 10. So, 10th root of 10th root of 4th power of 4th power of 100. Yes, children. Now, fifth one. 21 raised to 3 upon 7. 3 is the power and 7 is the root, children. Okay. So, first we write, children, cube of 7th root of 21. Okay, children. Cube of 7th root of 21. Now, the next meaning, children. 7th root of cube of 21. 7th root of cube of 21. This way we have to write, children. Question number 1 is completed. Now, question number 2. Write the following numbers in the form of rational indices. Rational indices mean, children, the index should be in fraction form. Okay, so that's way we have to write. So, first question is given, children, in your textbook, that is square root of 5th power of 121. This 121 is your base number, children. And power, what is given? 5. Power means, children, it's a numerator. And root means denominator. So, what is the numerator here? 5. And denominator is what? 2. Okay, the base number is what? 121. So, how to write, children? Let's see. Base number, what I told you? 121. 121 raised to 5th power means it's a numerator 5 and denominator is what, children? Square root means 2. So, 121 raised to 5 upon 2. Got it, children? Now, second question. Cube of 4th root of 324. 324 is your base number, children. And cube of means it is your what, children? Numerator. That is your power of the number, children. And 4th root means it is the denominator. Okay. So, how we have to write, children? Let's see. Base number is what? 324. 324 raised to cube of means it is the numerator 3 upon 4. Okay, children, how we will write? 3 upon 4. Okay, now the third question, children. Okay, now we are solving the third one. Okay, 5th root of square of 264. 264 is the base number. So, we will write, children, 264 raised to 5th root. Root means denominator and square of mean, children, it's a numerator. So, 2 upon 5. Yes, children. Now, the last question. Cube of cube root of 3. So 3 is the base number, children. 3 is what? Base. So we will write, children, 3 raised to cube of, means it's a numerator and cube root is a denominator. So 3 upon 3. Okay, children, 3 is the base number, cube of means it's a numerator and root means what? Denominator. So 3 raised to 3 upon 3. Okay, children, this exercise we have completed, children.